Well, so what is up guys, welcome back to my channel APS Tech, and please don't forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel. So guys, let's get started. So guys, make sure to click the bell icon also, and let's get started. So guys, today's video is all about Amazon. So guys, as you know, the sales will be going on as Diwali is coming, and on Amazon.in the price of the iPhone XR dropped too much, and it was like it dropped up like 10,000 rupees Indian INR, and as the iPhone 11, 11 Pro and 11 Pro Max released, all the three iPhones, the iPhone XR, the XS, the XS Max price got lower, you know. And let me show you. First of all, I'll show you the iPhone XR. So guys, here we go, and here's the iPhone XR. I searched the iPhone XR, and you can see Apple iPhone XR or XR. Product red 64 GB 50,000, and Apple iPhone XR 64 GB white 50,000, and again product red blue one available 128 GB, and iPhone 10 of 70,000. Oh my god, this was of 64, but okay, they increased the price, and OnePlus 7 same, and I think iPhone XS was 110,000 and it's now 104,000. And iPhone X again, XS Max 64 GB is one, and 64 GB is there only. And let's check out iPhone XR 128 GB first of all. And here we click on product red one, and let's check out. And guys, you can see Amazon.in still loading, and here we get the color red, and size name, I don't know why it's not showing 128 GB. I think it's sold out. Wait, let's check it again, and 128 GB is currently unavailable. I don't know why. You can see iPhone XR blue 128 GB blue. Okay, we get the 128 GB here, currently unavailable. Let's change the color, and here we change the color to white. Right out of stock. Black is also not there, I don't know why. And so guys, as you can see, these were the prices that are decreased to 50,000. Let me tell you, the iPhone XR 128 GB price is 54,000. Before it was like 65, and it decreased by 10,500. And you can see 11 Pro Max is here, 5.8-inch Super Retina display. 11 Pro Max 6.5-inch Super Retina XDR display, and iPhone 11 again LCD guys, but it's better than XR because it does have a dual camera. And I'll make a separate video on the XR versus 11, but you can see these are the phones. The look is best on the, I like 11 Pro best, like it is my favorite, and I don't like the 11 Pro Max and 11 because it's LCD. 11 is LCD and 11 Pro Max is so big, you know, it's not handy. And 11 Pro is a normal size like iPhone X. So guys, this was all for today's video. Make sure to like and subscribe my YouTube channel, and bye. Also click the bell icon for further updates. Subscribe to APS Tech.